That's speedrunning. You do the thing, and then you do it again, and then hopefully you're better at it when you do it again. I'm glad you appreciate Majima-san. No box. Speedy zooms. Was accidentally holding walk there for a moment. Good job, right hand. Doing more than that is asked of you. There we go. Getting the sword and pickup animation skip mixed up for having to do that jump a second try, though. It's not bad. That was a little wonky of movement. It's kind of amusing how going off angle there doesn't completely break the cutscene. Like, you can tell it's not quite right, but it still completes, and then you can just play the game. Doesn't lock it or anything. I think I went too far over. There we go. Second try is pretty good. Bogan. Cool. First try. Took a little while to line it up, but first try. But then they're just in the exact wrong spot. Okay, they moved. It wasn't too bad. Yeah, that jump's very precise. That was really strange, but okay. I was really hoping I wouldn't mess that up, but that was a really weird one. I kind of got launched in a really odd angle. Hopefully I didn't... Okay, good, I didn't soft lock it. I almost did, but I didn't. If you interact with these pedestals too quickly, you can softlock the game. You don't want to do that. You can do that. Okay. Someone suggested that a while back. To do the punch before I even land. Evening, Trickshire. Hey, Allie. How are you both doing? Hungry? Uh-oh. Hopefully you can fix that. HoB is decent. It's done some interesting things that I haven't seen before today. One that was almost a soft lock. enjoying your weekend. You must have a very different schedule from most folks for it to be your weekend currently. But, glad you're enjoying it. Well, that makes sense then. Glad you've been able to enjoy video games. Yeah, video games are really good. Normal person hours. That sounds ridiculous. That does sound made up. Regardless, good luck. Yay, I didn't mess up those jumps. They've been giving me trouble today. Which isn't too surprising, if I'm being honest. There's a safer way now to do that, to get that cycle, now that I remember, but I haven't tried it yet. So risky zooms for me. Decent luck on that fight, too. No! So, once you grab the ladder, to climb up, you have to press up on the control stick no matter what direction you're actually facing. So I thought I was already on the ladder. I was not on the ladder, if you couldn't tell. But, oh well. I wasn't close enough. It'll often do a little bit of auto-target for you for the fist slam. I guess I was just out of range for that. Okay. Wizard of Legend is the only one of those I believe I know about. I played, like, I think it was their Kickstarter demo or something. It doesn't quite seem like the sort of game I'd like to go for, despite multiple people making the recommendation. I'm not big on roguelites in most cases. It's okay. It's fine. I made sure that we didn't softlock. Got old real fast. I can believe it. Oops, I did an oopsie. One moment. There we go. I de-oopsed. Hmm. Oh, right. No backup strats this time. Ooh, I got pretty lucky there, actually. It worked out, though. If my angle had been slightly different, I wouldn't have had the height to reach the top of the platform. I didn't know you could grab that ledge. I had always either made it or not. That's interesting to know. It might be just a very specific part of that pipe. They just had to hit me, didn't they? They had to. They couldn't resist. Just had to make this super risky. Okay. Give me some health. Give me more than that. I need more than that. Holy heck. Give me health. Thank you. I could have just gone. I could have, but that one enemy can be very scary. They wanted a hug, you're right, Puzzle Master. And I just, you know, I didn't reciprocate their feelings, and that's just horrible. Respawn animation. You have no control over that, but, you know, it's fine. Or I should say slow. Almost fell down. That would have been something. Thank you. wonder. Okay, good. Should be okay going up here. Now I'm debating if I should go for the faster strategy here with the broken camera. Because I think I'll get a PB either way. I could be reading the timer wrong, but... Looks like I'm going for it. Got it. Yeah, I wasn't expecting to get this run tonight. Nope, I wasn't. Sure wasn't. But everyone that's lurking in, just not watching... pay attention, because I'm gonna do the speech. Because I think this does it. Thank you. Just got here. Who knows, Twack? Who knows? Greetings. I am the queen. I ruled up here with these men. But they want to take my tower and crash it into the ground. You cannot trust them. But me, I am honorable and just, as I have earned the trust of... Is this a pigeon? But still, regardless with that, please take my hand. Solid D Rust night, you guys. Solid D Rust. What, 31 seconds off of record now? Yeah, really wasn't expecting to get that run tonight. Nope. I was like, I'm just gonna, like, finish some runs, whatever. Improved by 39 seconds. It's fine. Man. Yeah, my PB is my sum of best because I'm that good, Ellie. Ah, that feels good. Feels good to go fast. Okay, well, because of this, I have to tweet now, it's required. We all know this, right?